Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Priya. Today in this video you will learn how to embroider a lazy bullion stitch. In this design, I am using different type of stitches. For big leaf, I am using herringbone stitch. And for stem, this is stem stitch. This is also stem stitch. And this is lazy daisy stitch. And this is lazy bullion stitch and French knots and long French knots I am using in this. This is all lazy daisy and this is all French knot stitches. So first draw a semicircle diagram. Thank you. So friends, this is the different variation of different stitches I used in this. This looks so beautiful. This is very very beautiful design. You can use this on pillow covers, on tablecloths and bed sheet, anywhere you want, and use your favorite color and favorite shades. So friends, thank you for watching and please subscribe my channel for more videos. So take care and bye bye and enjoy this.